It was a normal day in Minecraft, building and playing with pets. Meanwhile, in space flying on meteors, there are UFCs, unidentified flying creatures. Minecraft doesn't know it, but the UFCs are about to ruin their day. Wee boink. Wee boink. Wee boink. Whoa, what are these things? Are they plastic? Why did you do that? Kablooey! Pew 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 pew. Swing. Pew pew pew. Pew 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 pew. No, he got me. Yes. I'm on fire today. Da 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 da.
Okay, Drake, it's time to wake up.
Dun 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 dun. Bump. Hi, Mom. How's it going?
Step back and drop the axe. Now grab the ball and shoot it. Go, and then the arrow's gonna come back at you.
Oh, did that hurt?
Oh, it shot
you
in the gut.
Who are you?
No one thinks about childhood cancer until it's swept into their life with the force of a hurricane. We were going about our business. My husband and I went to work while our 8-year-old son Drake was kicking butt in second grade and training in Brazilian jiu-jitsu 3 times a week. We just started our spring break and went to jiu-jitsu class Monday night, as we always did. And then we went for an MRI on Tuesday because Drake had been vomiting randomly with no other symptoms. And as we waited with Drake after the scan, a man came in saying, "Hi, I'm the pediatric neurosurgeon, and I'm not the person that anyone wants to see after their child has had an MRI." Boom. Our lives were devastated. Things went black. We fell to the floor. We cried. I may or may not have cussed at the doctor, but there it was. Our child had a brain tumor. Our child has cancer. And it had already spread to 3 other places in his brain. I'm grateful beyond words to say that Drake is doing incredibly well right now, all things considered. I'm told that I'm brave, but I don't feel brave. I feel desperate and terrified and stubborn. And I can't think of a single mother who wouldn't do everything that I'm doing. Sometimes there's a pretty good victory, and I enjoy it, and I let myself feel like Wonder Woman for a minute. But then it's back to reality. The very sad and scary reality that my son has cancer. Every single thing I do is for my only child. My warrior and my hero. I'm here for every single child I see at clinic, and I'm here to honor the children whose battles ended way too soon. Because 4% is not enough. And because for all these families, mine included, childhood cancer awareness isn't just a month, it's a lifetime.